Okay, well, Austin, where are you?
Over here. Yeah, so I was wondering when we amended the Constitution to give the federal government the power to provide health care for its citizens.
We call Medicare.
Well, a couple of things happened as far as the federal government getting involved in our lives in that, I think, in the sense you're talking about. One was called Social Security, and I have nobody tells me that's bad. And then I guess maybe I could rephrase that. Maybe I don't want it when they become eligible to do it.
Question about that.
And second, And second is that Medicare came on a number of years later, and Medicare is seems like it's working relatively well. So that's good, Alexis.